I found that the world is round, and of course.